You cannot beat a river into submission. You have to surrender to its current and use its power as your own.